Hey everyone, Tankenstein here. As you guys may know, in the Sky Guardians update, we are getting ejection seats, but thus far in the dev server, and I'm not sure if this will be in Sky Guardians, if they'll kind of roll it out kind of like they did with customizable loadouts, but thus far we only have access to two vehicles with the ejection seats. And thankfully we do have the animation, and it really makes it a very, very smooth process. So those two vehicles thus far, at least I know of, are the F4S, which I'm flying here. This is the brand new American Tier 7 Premium 11.7 BR. And also, we have the A10 Early. So the A10 Late will not have it, but the A10 Early will. So that said, you can do this at any altitude. I'll try it out on the F4S first. So as you can see, really quick, it blows out and it plays a really, really cool animation. I think that looks awesome, in my opinion. So that said, let's go and jump into the A10 Early, see how that looks as well, see if there's any sort of differences, but I think that's really, really cool. And here we have at quarter speed the ejection seats working, and I just wanted to show you guys this from a replay point of view to see how it actually works on a plane where there are two pilots, and my opinion, looks really, really good. Now let's get into the A10, but you can see the seats and the pilots kind of going their separate ways. Really cool. So I just wanted to show you this. So it will not work when you're stationary on the ground. However, once your canopy is closed, as you can see here, it's a really, really quick animation. So instead of 3 seconds, it's only about one. And then you get blown out of the top of the vehicle, your canopy breaks off, and you can see me falling right there. Pretty damn cool in my opinion. So in my opinion, this is going to really streamline it. Hopefully Gaijin introduces some sort of feature where that actually ends up saving your crew and you maybe get some of your repair costs down or something. That's a really, really nifty feature. I like it a lot. And the fact that they turned it into a 1 or 2 second thing rather than 3 or 4 seconds greatly improves it. And heck, you know, I mean, if you want to go all the way back in time, the HE-162 had the had ejection seats. The HE-280, which we do not yet have in War Thunder, but that was the competitor to the ME-262, that had ejection seats. Well, it didn't actually get produced. I mean, there were like 14 copies of it, but regardless, that was the earliest use of an ejection seat. So if Gaijin could historically go back that far, I'm sure that, you know, I would be ecstatic, and I'm sure many other people would as well. By the way, thanks again, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and the canopy is not closing. So I'm wondering if that is a problem that we're going to have with ejection seats after you use them. But I guess it doesn't really matter. But that's it. Thanks again. I'll see you all on the other side. Take care, everyone.